It hadn't even been a year since my last mammogram. So I just felt, how could this be happening to me? My doctor ordered a procedure, which ultimately led to the diagnosis of breast cancer. I made my decision to go to Valley. You could tell they cared about me as a person. I wasn't just another patient. That's what you need. You need that bedside manner. You need that support. The future looks pretty good.